ظهر هنا في حاجة قدام مني اهي.
To discover a complete tomb, it is incredible.
A rare discovery in Egypt.
A tomb perfectly preserved,
untouched and unlooted for 4,000 years.
We find the name Wahti. Who is Wahti? Who is he to have a tomb like this? It is a mystery.
Saqqara is the most important archaeological site in Egypt.
A real treasure trove.
الفريق كله مصري.
في الصباح تبتدي الرحلة من عالم الأحياء تنتقل لعالم الأموات.
شايفين حبة حاجات مش طبيعية كده.
وحدي ذكر اسمه كتير جدا في المقبرة. من وجهة نظر الشخصية كأنه بيقول المقبرة دي بتاعتي 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 بتاعتي.
What happened here?
Some missions worked for one or two months or 3 months and nothing found. And here, as you see today, every 30 seconds we found something new.
Oh, my goodness.
دايما كانت بتدينا اللي ما بنتوقعوش. الله ايه ده بقى؟
Peter!
This is no domestic cat.
My God, it's amazing.
It's mind-blowing to think of what this might represent in terms of our understanding of ancient Egyptian culture, economy, religion.
If we can find Wahti and his mother and his wife and his four children after 4,500 years, that would be better than finding gold.
يا نهار أبيض.